This is the Royal Suite on the Avalon Vista. It is the largest cabin on the ship. Right now we're in the foyer. Once you enter, there's two large closets. This first one has your extra blankets, your bathrobes, and the safe. Opposite it is a large closet, plenty of hangers. As we enter into the cabin, there's a large desk, more storage, mini bar, beautiful couches. It looks like this is leather, lovely artwork. Of course, the panorama balcony. Inlaid carpet, a large TV, a bookcase with more storage underneath. This is a great option if you wanted to have more room and you could have company out to sit and enjoy the views. I love the ceiling. It's really quite pretty. The toilet area is separated from the main bath with its own little sink. All marble. The main bath has double sinks with shelves for your bath products on both ends. The dual vanity has lots and lots of storage with the covered trash again on one side. Plush two-tone towels. I love this two-tone towel thing because then you can always tell whose towel is whose. So your husband doesn't try to take your towel. You can say mine is the brown. The shower is very large and it has a bench. And I love showers with benches. So you can sit down to shave your legs. Has a removable shower head. I'm just sitting here and steam away. Nice little shelf. Again, floor to ceiling marble. Going back out to the main living area. It's really quite large. To the bedroom. The bed is very large. Tables on each side with more storage. Of course, it's the Comfort Collection bed. The same memory foam again. Love these beds. They seriously are as good as my extremely expensive bed at home. Another TV. And another panorama balcony. So you literally have, see that one opens up as well, one continual wall of windows. And all of this opens up because I'm just doing a site visit of the room. I don't want to open it all up. But I would say, gosh, that's probably 20 to 30 feet. I'm not very good at guessing, but that's at least 20 feet of window. It's the whole long wall. So you could be sitting here. Let me see if I can at least open the drapes to show you. And have this all open. And all of the glass open. And it would be like you have one gigantic balcony. This is a gorgeous room. So this is the Royal Suite on the Avalon Vista.